Alrighty. Let's redeem ourselves. Yeah, I'm back. I just needed yesterday to end. More than anything. It was so unfortunate, too. I was having a great day yesterday. Felt highly motivated and everything. Got a lot done. No. Yeah. I'm pretty resilient, when it comes to stuff like this. I love the game enough.
Well done!
Yeah, no, it hasn't, like, been long or anything. I needed to just, like, sleep it off and distance myself from it for a little bit. Ringrush suggested, like, a penalty for soft walking.
Well done.
Not really sure what that would be, though. Interested to know your thoughts on it. Like, I still necessarily don't think it was my fault, but I also don't think that, like, there should be no repercussions. Certainly an oddity, without a doubt. But I don't think it was an oddity with the game. I think it was like a controller problem. Morning, Elegon. Thanks for the good luck. And I did remove a bunch of gunk after the race yesterday from my Z button. So, there's probably something to that. I think my Z button got stuck when it happened or something. No, the race is rescheduled. Elegon. I soft locked in Piano Game GB. Oh, look at that. The same cutscene as yesterday. Hi, Adam. Morning. Yeah, I don't think it's something I need to worry about too much. I was more upset because that run was insanely good pace.
Well
Like, that was the best I've played in a really long time. Morning, iCup. Thanks for the good luck. I will need it.
Well done!
Blessed be this run. I hope so. In the name of all that is stupid. How did I softlock on piano game, GB? So what I suspect happened was when I went to go do the backflips during tag barrel storage after the 20 clucks, my game cursor fell on Lanky and I let go of the buttons. And I guess there was a lot of gunk under my Z button, so it just like didn't let go. Yo, Jordan, thanks for gifting a tier 1 sub to Jibbity Crockett. Oh, that's annoying, huh? Not sure why that's happening. Yeah, if you tag with A, you can still move, I think. But I think the reason I really couldn't move... Oh boy. The reason I couldn't move, I'll tell you after this, is because the Kong was coming out of his animation of boost stand when the tag happened. Thanks for the meme host, Jordan. I assume it was Jordan. I accidentally shot 3 shots yesterday here. Oh, also morning, Rami. I forgot to say. Yeah, the triple shot was not on purpose.
Dong, 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 dong.
I thought that race is today. I could be wrong though. Dude, my phase walking yesterday was insane though. Like, actually. Like, I was pretty damn impressed with the number of first try phase walks I got yesterday. Yeah, we noticed. Yeah. I was, like, very surprised. It doesn't look like there are races today. I thought it was supposed to be 6-6-21 at 6 p.m. But that was the news. Oh, that's the A with Warren C box. Okay. Yeah, let's not grab the barrel. Oh yeah. That's not good. Can you do me a favor? Can you open up OBS? Online broadcasting software? Sure, yeah, I just need to mute myself. That's an important call. Click over here. Actually, I can do it over here. Woo!
Ha!
Alright, I'm back, guys. Morning. I was on a call. Sorry. That skew should be fine. Swimming is difficult, man. Thanks for following really long names. FNAF in Minecraft, I guess. Naf in Minecraft. Morning, just another guy. Not as good of an Aztec as yesterday, but still good. Also, thanks for the good luck, 420 Blaze It. Nice. Nap in Minecraft. Looks like I gotta wait a little bit longer to start the instrument play there. The date has not been set for my race yet, no. Thank you. Indeed, Jordan. Gravity is but a suggestion. In monkey. Fish cakes with eggs and bacon. Ooh. Please don't be behind him. It's behind him. Why wouldn't it be? I had a feeling it was gonna be right behind Mad Jack. I miscounted, and it worked out. Yep, I did not deserve that. I've never had fish cakes before. I wonder what that's like. Thank you. Thanks for the meme host. Whoever that was. Haha, you're so funny, Adam. Come on. Dude, get through the wall. Better than the last one because I didn't softlock. Imagine if DK actually let me through the wall. Took like 5 tries. The pace is also better. I literally don't know about it. I didn't look too closely at my pace yesterday. I didn't even know you could flip midair with Chunky like that. That's pretty cool. Like the way you do with DK after a kick. Alright, my the conveyors should be in a decent cycle here. Thank you. on. Literally just the phase walk. Jordan's asking you how you are today. Yeah, she do be enjoying that milkshake. She's beating it up, yeah. Can confirm. Not gonna go for this. Oh, he's just loose time going for that shockwave. Cellar, right? Above the cellar. Oh. So they had a super cellar mass, like Rathke pouch? Craniopharyngioma. Alrighty, time for swinging game. Oh, You got it? You got the answer? No? Nice, nice punch attack, Chunky. That was fun. Terrifying. Literally terrifying underground. Looks like it was decent. Saving any time there is pretty good. How do you skip the cannon after underground? It's frame perfect. It's a frame perfect A press and you hold right. You can buffer it when you're not in ISG, but when you're in ISG it's frame perfect, from what I understand. Yeah, well, morning cat dog. Say you, the A press is a lot earlier than you think it is. Nice switch. We expect this. Puff Toss be nice to me today? Guess we'll see. Time here. It's not a big deal. Turn the camera. Thank you. Thank you. cannot do the jump. I'm gonna be a little bit to the left of the key. Yeah, I know. Stinky says that's unacceptable. Back for that later. Pretty bad place to get knocked off. No, dude, not after BP turn-ins. You have to do it before BP turn-ins. Or wait, no, you're right. After BP turn-ins. Because it's BP turn-ins with Diddy. Take Lanky through the tunnel. What? What are you talking about? Take Lanky through the tunnel. I would just get it from Warp 3. Phase swim by the pineapple switches. Oh right, I suppose he can. That's a good point. Yeah, I'll do that. Make sure we collect these though. Yeah, I think that's probably faster. You're right. I agree wholeheartedly. Thanks for the help, Snurn. That's a good backup. I lost about 20 seconds, maybe 30 so far. So pretty much on pace with my last galleon. And that galleon misses cannon game spawn snag.
Oh,
That was kind of messy, but not the biggest deal. Nice, Patrick. Get out of the way, dude. I just didn't want to get hit by him. Yeah, I should be, like, voiding out right now. As the time starts ticking down. Actually gonna lose time. Just can't have a good galleon, I guess. All things considered, that's fine. Thanks for not flipping the camera. There really do be time save all over this run. Alright. Alright, take it easy, Zernigus. Thanks for the good luck. Okay then, sure. Nice. Big chunk of time save. Got even more here. As long as the mill isn't stupid again. Completely out of the way for once. Nice damage boost. Nice emo arbiter bee, by the way.
Oh,
Yep, that seems about right. Seems about right. Rami, no. Dude, these zingers are absolutely screwing me right now. Oh. Okay. Probably losing time in this fungi. Nice, bad RNG. I have not gotten even a little bit of good RNG in this fungi. It's like actually pretty amazing. Morning, Christian. They're saying morning to you. Oh. Alright, stank. Not the worst. How's this camera gonna be? Oh, it did that thing. I didn't go far enough. Hmm. Alright, not the worst time loss, but not great either. Alrighty. That should be good. Gamers be gaming, that's right, AD. That is right. Love that hitbox. N64 teams get announced today. Okay, cool. Oh, that was a good position. That was a good amount of distance. Mm-hmm. I'll take fourth try. Nice job grabbing the ledge. Yep. Nice ledge grab, dude. How did that work? Nice, dude! Nice! Really nice, dude. Love that. Remember Travis Percent? Yeah. What about him? Pretty damn slow. Can't believe Tiny just decided not to grab the ledge there. That feel when you're trying to play it safe and end up just killing your run even more. He's doing fine. I think he still streams, doesn't he? Or does he not? Thank you. don't actually hit the Z button. Haha, that definitely hasn't already been said like a million times. Got him. Alright, let's try a slightly different strat here. I'm gonna try not touching my control stick when I do these jumps. Nice. Nutty caves pace? What are you talking about? This is pretty bad. This is like really bad. I died in tiny five-door cabin right at the end. There's nothing good about this pace. Okay then. Sure, Lanky. Oh, please, dude, go away. Whatever. This is A59. Yeah. I'm gonna lose about 40 seconds in this caves. Or hey, go away. My runs always die when you get here. I'm just kidding. Of course. I have a dry sense of humor, if you couldn't tell. This run is my fault. It's kind of a good thing. This run's pretty okay. It was about something else. What? I had a dream about Discord last night. That's... You do need to go outside, my dude. And I mean that in the most loving way possible. I'm like not gonna have a lot of oranges. Kinda not good. I wanna say I only have like 4 oranges right now. That's even weirder that you haven't even been on Discord in a while. Jorge kinda sus, yeah. Jorge never plays Among Us, or Amogus with us.
Oh,
Or hey, vented in electrical. I believe it. Brain telling you to get out. Look at these lovely floor textures. We specialize in, right, Jorge? That should work. I'm gonna be far from the key. Is salvageable. Key? Hello? But where was the key? Are we ahead? Yeah, we're ahead. Forehead. After takeoff skip or not, yeah, probably. That's the truth. After this kasplat hits me into the lava, we won't be. Mm-hmm. Nice. Good on ammo, though. Not that that matters. What'd you miss? Missed a pretty okay caves, I guess. Even though I died in tiny five-door cabin right at the end. Otherwise, I guess it would've been sub-15. That was the only bit of memery, really. Thanks for the good luck, bro. I'm probably gonna lose 204 pace, at least in helm. Cause I had an amazing helm in my PB. And a pretty crazy good K roll. So we're like not out of the woods. We still need to play really well. Thanks, you too. Is it still your stinky time? I think it is. No?
Is it your stinky time?
Great. I'm being pretty stinky, I guess, playing monkey game. Yep, Lauren is here. Yeah, you can hear her gremlin sounds in the background. Oh, not at all. That's fine. That's fine, whatever. That probably killed the sub 10, but whatever. That definitely killed the sub 10. Deserve this. Oh, Thanks again for being such a good sport. Ranky! How is this pace still good? I don't know. Probably cheating or something. Didn't get the good side. Live splicing. Wow. Someone teach me how to do that. Oh. Turning the overclock crank on the N64. Hashtag expansion pack. This is definitely not sub 10 pace. Oh, 9 crystals. That's not great. Yeah, Toyo's a meter. Yeah, only the strongest memes from Toyo. Oh my god, did he do what I think he did? Oh my god. You freaking legend. Ah, oh, that's so funny. Toyo is savage. I deserve it, man. I totally deserve it. Oh. Alright, two keys. Two key pre. I need to turn in two keys. Nice combo. Tukey, turkey, two keys. Turkeys. No, I did not know I had to turn in two keys. Maybe I should try again. Never mind. We don't need two keys. Yeah, we know who Billy Mitchell is. Through the wall. Nice camera flips, dude. Love it. Alright, here we are again. There we go. Easy peasy. Yeah, aren't you streaming? This isn't over yet, guys. This is not over. You have to give K-Rule the correct amount of respect. This could be very good. K-Rule is not trivial. How many oranges do I have left, guys? Two? Just world record Diddy phase, Lamau. Imagine having a good lanky phase. Imagine having a good K-Rule. I know, right? That's what I'm saying. Uh-oh, fast light. Go fast. World record, K. That was world record Diddy phase. AD called it. That's funny. Oh, sheet. Oh, critter in a sheet. Thank you. Easy peasy. Where were my bananas? Did you check totals? LOL. Nice meme. Oh man, dude, I totally forgot to check totals! Tries to open menu. Oh, only two oranges. Nice. Banger, I barely knew her, AD. Shout out to the composer. Imagine using this as your platform to grandstand. Nice 12-12. And that's world record. I'd consider that a redemption run. Thanks, Stank. You are stinky! Alright, good run. World record before was a 205.36. I think. Or was it a 34? I can't remember. Alright, we're gonna have some celebratory music in a second. Some of you will know exactly what song is about to play. But let's go through this run real quick. Lots of green. Only time I was red was at the beginning. Good start. 632 japes, from what I can tell, which is not amazing. Stick seconds to save there. Enter Aztec, I lost some time. Aztec was a 1230, which is still pretty fine. Wait, is my math wrong? 1140. Yeah, math. 1140 Aztec, which is pretty okay for me. And then Enter Factory was good. I didn't get the dance skip though. Factory done 1220. What was it? Oh no, it was 1234. which is, yeah, that's solid. 1234. Enter Japes was good. Japes done. I had like a 546 or something like that. It was really good. I can't be mad at that. I'm looking forward to our race also, Toyo. I'm really excited. Alright. Again, imagine using this platform to advertise your own runs, AD. Anyways, enter fungi was fine. Fungi done was trash. 8 minutes, 46 seconds. That's pretty terrible. Because I got knocked off by a zinger. Galleon was a freaking train wreck, from what I remember. Let's see. It was 10 minutes, 40... Yeah, 10:46. So there is approximately, like, 50 seconds to save there. Does this mean you will grind 101? No. That is not what this means. This means that I'm gonna continue grinding no levels early until the race is, until the tournament is over. I made that very clear. Once the tournament's over, I will start grinding 101. Where were we? Fungi was bad. Caves was fine. I, like, died in Tiny's five-door cabin right at the end, which is not great. And I lost, like, 30 or 40 seconds, so I was probably on, like, a 14:40-something pace. Caves, which is nuts to think about. And one of these days I'm gonna get it. A lot of optimizations that I've done in caves. Enter castle. Let me see. 8 seconds. 1:47. There's like 5 seconds to save there. I just need a faster phase fall. Okay. Castle itself was 10 minutes 12 seconds. Yeah, that's pretty good. That's pretty fine. For the castle that I got, that was totally fine. Yeah, then it's back to any percent, right, J-Dog? Enter Helm was fine. Helm done. I didn't look at the time. Looks like it was a 2:12, which I'm not too surprised about. But it'll be nice to not have to run against a really good Helm and know that I have some time saved near the end of the run. As opposed to this previous run, where I had, like, only 3 seconds to save at the end of the run. And then I still golded K-Rule again, even without enough oranges. Just goes to show that oranges don't really matter in K-Rule if you have decent lag reduction. When's sub 2 sum of best? I don't know. Don't know if that's ever gonna happen, to be honest with you. And then yeah, 12:12 K-Rule is just really, really solid. But now, we're gonna do some celebration.